Hello there, fellow acolytes of the Sega Saturn, and welcome to the next part of my playthrough of Mega Man X4. In this one, I'll be tackling the dragon thing in the volcano, which is the last of the Mavericks. So, that'll be cool. I also managed to get that upgrade last time from the owl stage. It's a bit finicky. I wasn't necessarily doing a bad thing. I was doing it right, just not getting it. So, you know, whatever. Yeah, so let's go and play the final one in 3, 2, 1, go. Magmard Dragoon. So yeah, I picked up this, an arm upgrade, and I can fire a massive fucking blast. There was another one that made me fire a couple of mini blasts, which was fine. But, holy shit. But this one's a lot cooler. Oh yeah, let's stop any weapon. To presume is... Okay, that's a thing. That exists. This is a pretty cool looking stage. Lots of fire. I was hungry for the jump. Jesus, it's too weird. Presumably it's a little bit plasma left in the air, so any enemies that touch it will get hurt. I don't know. Oh, holy shit. Just do that. Am I asking to you? Not doing very well. Okay, it's area 2 though, so at least I don't have to replay it.
Ready?
There's a platform. What is... shit. Screw that jump. Yeah! There's a pit down there. That, but I've just noticed what one of my upgrades seems to do. Maybe it's the arm thing. I don't know. But I seem to have unlimited ammo. Shit. Yeah. Yay! Require the weapon maybe that I get from this dude. There we go. The last weapon I used. Oh, awesome. I assume that this does what it always does and just minimizes damage. Which, if that's the case, that is cool because I do quite like that. Yeah. Oh shit. Just got stabbed. I always do that with these armor upgrades. Every Mega Man X game, I always forget to actually walk into it. That's cool. Without warning. Okie dokie, he's interesting looking. I seem to have unlimited of normal use special weapons, but then if I use a special attack, it uses that. Okay, that's cool. This is a really weird weapon to use. Not sure I like it, but it's doing the job, so I'm not gonna complain. Cool. What am I missing? I've got the Rising Fire Club. I've got the leg upgrade, the arm upgrade, the arm upgrade, the head upgrade. I've got two energy tanks, my special tank and the life thing. So do I have all the heart containers? Maybe? Might be missing one. Right, we'll soon see. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this will make 6. So I'm missing 2 heart containers, I think. Right, okie dokie. Let's have a watch what happens here. Presumably there'll be a cutscene. And then I'm going to go back and try and find where I'm missing heart containers. spaceport. Okie dokie. Yeah, I've got no idea where I'm missing stuff. Doesn't matter. As I say, it's a blind playthrough, and because I've beaten all 8 Mavericks, I'm going to check back the stages, find the location of the hearts, collect them, and I'll get cracking on this spaceport. That'll be fun. See you next time. Bye.